New COVID-19 cases around the world are nearing the 100,000 mark. Today, 90,352 cases were recorded. The total now 6.5 million across the world. The U.S. making history by nearing the 2 million mark of COVID-19 cases. There were more than 17,000 new cases and 930 new deaths today. India reported more than 9,000 cases, Russia more than 8,000, and Brazil more than 4,000 new cases. Now in the region, 288 new COVID cases in the Dominican Republic and 281 in Haiti, 15 new cases reported in Cuba, 5 in the Cayman Islands, and 2 in Jamaica.